70s on Magic 99.5 WMAG. I'm Kim Carson. Happy 4th of July. We're celebrating, remembering some Americans that maybe changed some people's lives, and remembering that time in American history when you realize they can kill the dreamer, but never the dream.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.